Alright, time is it? Midnight. Midnight, huh? Alright, what I'm gonna do, it's 4 p.m. here, and I don't know, I just feel like doing something. I didn't want to play this game, believe it or not, but I'm gonna. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna do my most favorite mission in the game, people. People. And believe it or not, I'm doing this one because I don't want to be on that long. And this is a pretty, you know what I'm talking about, my favorite mission. The Los Santos connection. Wait a minute. That license plate didn't look like it was mine. Yeah, it's mine.
Never mind.
All right, let's take out the Karima. This is my baby right here. This is my go-to car right here. So I'm going to do the Los Santos connection. I didn't get to do my playlist, unfortunately. Like I wanted to do and spend a couple of hours at one particular time doing those missions. You know, I'm screaming. I got to hit her. All right. That's wrong one. Yeah, I can probably do it there. Oh yeah, baby. Best connection. Best game. All right, Mike, get it right. This is the best mission in the game for, again, it has everything you need in it. Flight, guns, shooting, traveling, beating ass. Let me put a little bud in a bowl here so I can get me a little get up and go skis. All right, what I'm gonna do first is I gotta order me a helicopter. So, maybe not. Okay, baby. What is that? Oh. Did that car have... Oh, you know, it looked like that car had freaking livery on it. All right. Here's the deal here. I'm just going to go ahead and do it. Fire truck. Oh, you guys are cool with me, baby. All right, the Los Santos connection, baby. This is step one right here. Phase one. Whip these asses over here. First thing I do is cut this dude down. That's the first thing I do. Next, I just pick him off, baby. Ready, dude? He's hiding behind the fucking box. Look at his ass. Him too. You kidding me? You got a lot more man down than that. Man. They put some more NPCs here. I'm gonna have to go whip his ass. Come on, dude, get the fuck away. Okay. Where you at? Alright, finally, fuck me. Pick up a couple bucks. Alright, get in the car, you get out the car. Get back in your Karuma, cause that truck ain't protecting shiznit. I really don't need a freaking body armor, but I don't like to be without. It's kinda chilly out here, you know what I'm screaming? So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna probably be chased by a couple of NPCs, like what's behind me, but who gives a shit? Bitch. Alright. Anyway, what I want to do is, fuck that, I'm going to get to the hood and get a chopper. Dude, really? So, you hit the lucky bar. Alright, so what I'm going to do is get up to this little area up here, right, chair. I'm sorry, dude. Yeah, you're fucking shit. Then I'm gonna call me a Pegasus. What? Wait a minute, how do you get Pegasus? Pegasus. Holy shit, I forgot how to call Pegasus. Did you believe that? Holy shit, I fucking haven't done this in such a long time. Oh, right. Fuck me, dude, I swear to God. I forgot how to freaking call a chopper. Haven't done it in such a long time.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you?
Yeah, let's take
that. Great. Aside. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, madam.
See, I always spawn at my airport. So I've never fucking had to call a helicopter in such a long ass freaking time. I forgot, ain't that a bot? All right. I just made myself laugh with stupidity. All right, well, here we go. See, again, this is the Pegasus one. This isn't the one I painted. I wanted to use my like red one and stuff, but no! Anyway, this is a three-leg job here. So what I do is I get up in there. What are you screaming for, lady? I end up over here, baby. Wreak a little havoc up over here and
come on now.
Ba-boom! All right, there we go. Cut by a kitten. So you wreak a little havoc here, and then you end up at the airport. Serious, and then you end up flying out. Ah, oh, yeah, baby. This is the best mission. And the good thing about it, it's a money maker. Double money today, baby. So you get up on a little high up here. There's a trick to this, so I'm gonna like instruct you on how to do this solo. First, you gotta clear the base off. I use the Savage because the Savage and the Buzzard, but all I gotta do is swing around the base like this. Take them little botches off. Now the key is nothing to do with. Come on, chump. That's a little dirty. Alright. You clear it, and then you have to go over. Well, you're supposed to clear it, like I said. Then you have to go over this little spot over here for phase two. Watch. And listen carefully when you go over that bridge. Watch. You don't have to get out the chopper. Listen. That's the sound of phase two, baby. Now you take the chopper and you pull away from the freaking place. Because here's the deal. The last time I did this, I kind of fucked up. But here's the deal. You get out of the way because they can't climb the mountain. And them bitches are going to be coming from all over the place trying to bust your day up. You know what I'm saying? And what they'll do is they'll end up at the bottom of the hill there, spinning out. Like that. See what I mean? They don't know what the fuck they're doing. That's a bot. There's three waves. So I think that was two. So you don't get over there yet. You wait for all these little botches to come in and make up their mind. You don't have to wait long. Ba-boom! And he's got to stop too, the dummy. Okay, that's wave three coming right now. Should be one more car. Not one more way. But you know what? I think they actually added more. Alright, here's the deal. Now that you've gotten all the waves, you can begin to go up and do that computer without having the problem that somebody's going to come and shoot your hiney. But again, this is a three-legged one, so this is the second leg of the race. And you keep looking around the map to make sure you got everybody. But three waves of attackers plus all these little butthead people that's here. Pick up that lootage right there. If you got shot at, there's some medicine in the freaking truck over there. And you go hack this mother Fletcher. See, if you didn't get rid of those other people that were coming in the cars, but as soon as you hit this computer, you start to get them suckers attacking you. So by the time I got like right here. All right, 2783, 20, there it goes. Nope, that's 83, no, 2783, that's 83 again, 83. Uh-oh, this is a ripoff. Hit it again. 09, 07, 07, 07, no, I know I didn't want to try it. Okay, 98, 63. Nope, try it again. 40, 76. I don't see 76 or 40, 76. I don't see no 40, do you? 90, 06, 09, 90, 06. There you go. Cool. All right, here we go. So you couldn't do that shiznit. Oops, damn it. Alright, so you couldn't do that shit if you had them freaking trucks chasing you by yourself. Now that you got this one. Alright, I'm gonna stop the video so I can finish this off.